sure getting cold. Oh, so cold. Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire. Come on.
Perfect.
Yeah.
This will come in handy.
Fingers feel numb. Smoke. Maybe that community hall from the flyer. Freezing. Mining town. Or used to be, anyway. That's got to be the community hall. I can use this.
Oh, hello. Did you come from the crash site like the others? All the cots are taken, but you can sit by the fire, warm up a bit.
Crash site? How did you know about the...
The crash site. Don't you remember? Another one suffering from shock, maybe.
I crashed, but days ago, far from here.
No, no. You crashed yesterday. In the hills. A terrible crashing sound. I even heard it over the howling blizzard. Don't you remember?
Listen, I'm sorry. You must be mistaken. I crashed, but not here.
Oh, of course. Well, please stay and warm yourself by the fire until we can figure out where you belong.
So, these people are all survivors of a crash?
Well, most of them, yes. There were maybe half a dozen people in and around the town site when the blizzard first hit. Over the past day or so, the rest have slowly arrived. Most of them from the crash site.
What crashed?
A passenger airliner, best I can tell. Most of the people who arrived were too weak to talk about it. But judging by the thundering sound and the size of the fire on the hills, whatever crashed up there, it must have been something big. Are you sure you don't remember the crash?
What is this place?
This is the old community hall in Thompson's Crossing. We gathered people here when the weather started turning bad. 3 or was it 4 days ago? The houses became too cold, and it seemed better to bring everyone under one roof. Then yesterday, the crash survivors started showing up.
How long do you think this weather will last?
You're not from around here, are you? Whoever named this area Pleasant Valley had a pretty good sense of humor. We get some of the harshest weather on all of Great Bear.
But it's worse than usual?
Yes. Another storm blew through about a few weeks ago. The worst I've seen in years. Blocked the roads, in and out. I'm afraid we're stuck here until the roads clear.
Will someone come to check on the town? Clear the roads so you can get out?
I don't think so. Not anymore. We'll have to wait for nature to take its course.
But what will happen to all these people?
Honestly, I'm not sure. We're down to our last food. We can melt snow for water, but that will only get us so far. At this time of year, there's always another blizzard around the corner. Things might be different if the power hadn't gone out. The best thing we can do is try to keep these people warm and fed, and then we'll see what the Lord has in store. You seem disoriented, but you're in much better shape than the others. Maybe you can help us.
I'm a doctor. I can have a look at the survivors and see how to help them.
That sounds like a good place to start.